decision that we want to reinforce our cooperation with Singapore at the diplomatic level. Since several years, we don't have an ambassador in Singapore for a diplomatic problem which was solved now. And our decision is to send as soon as possible, very probably by the end of this year, to nominate an ambassador again, and to put our emphasis on the reinforcement of economic cooperation with Singapore. They need to account the potential of cooperation between Singapore and the European Union, FTA. I know rather well the FTA because as former European Commissioner for Agriculture,